I'm David Reinders. I'm the head of the Paediatric Oncology Unit here at Steve Biko Academic Hospital. This is where you are at the moment, is in the day clinic of the outpatients department in Paediatric Oncology. This is where most of our children get day treatment.
Die rede vir ons besoek vir vandag is ons het die uitslag gekry vir haar MRI. Scan wat so 3 weke terug gedoen is, want sy het 'n gewas agter op haar brein gehad, wat ons moes kyk of dit wel weer teruggegroei het of nie, na die behandeling wat sy gekry het.
I think it is a very traumatizing situation for the family, more so if now they are having this newly diagnosed patient. Now the family routine changes, the budget changes, the social life changes, everything changes.
The public service offers us an excellent base for treating children. Unfortunately, there's a lot of things that we need and help with regard to child support. And that's where organizations such as CHOC comes in. They offer us support with regard to additional housing, so patients who come from quite far away, up to 600-700 kilometers away, are able to stay at CHOC House while they're getting their treatment once or twice a week. CHOC also offers support in the form of a child care support worker, someone who comes in and speaks to the family, understands childhood cancer, and is able to offer not only emotional support but also to a certain degree physical support with food parcels and transport, so that children are able to safely travel to and from hospital.
It is important that the family is supported, not just the mother who's here with the child all the time, but also the siblings and other people that are close to the patient. It's very much important because it brings them closer to the patient and understand what exactly is going on with the patient.
Vir 'n mamma veral om by hulle kinders te wees in die hospitaal is dit is belangrik. Dis vir hulle en dit comfort hulle. Dit dan voel hulle ook beter al hou jy net hulle hand vas terwyl hulle daar lê en slaap en hulle word wakker en hulle sien o, my ma is hier. Ek is okay.